You can take a break on my watch, not either. So I'm gonna show you guys the second last move to help you guys out on your next school dance, which you guys are gonna have a blast. So this move I'm going to teach you guys is called Puppeteer. You move your left hand and your right hand depending on which one you use. For me, I'll use my right hand and my left hand. My left hand is going to be the puppet while my right hand is going to be the controller. Same time, I'm going to move the hand around and it's going to look so awesome. So at the same time, with your left hand out and right hand up, you move 10 centimeters to your right at the same time. As well, if you want to move down, 10 centimeters down, 10 centimeters to your left, etc. And that's basically the same move you do over and over again, but you can get a little complicated. For example, you can turn your hand and then move it around, and it's going to look really awesome. Domo, domo, arigato, Mr.Roboto. Domo, 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 arigato, Mr.Roboto. Domo, arigato, Mr.Roboto. Domo, arigato, Mr.Roboto. Domo, arigato. So try that out in your next dance. Hey, you died, you can't do that. See, that's not up. It's fine. Come on. We're going to move on to the second dance routine. So anyways, let's... Alright, shut up! Shut up, Brandon! You move your hand 10 centimeters to your...